we try that again? Anthem for a New Day is my sixth album as a leader, but it is part of what I feel is a new beginning, a new chapter in my musical journey. Anthem, it's a powerful word. To me, it speaks of a rallying cry, a declaration of oneself. The music of this project represents to date, most fully, my long-held desire to merge the two musical worlds I come from, classical and jazz. I thought I wanted to be a concert pianist, and I was finishing up my undergrad studies when jazz found me. It was like stumbling onto an entirely new world. And looking back, I feel like that has been a theme in my life, leaving what is known and comfortable and traveling to new worlds. I feel my previous recordings more reflect the struggle to find my identity in many ways, not only as a musician, but also as a person. The jazz masters, they would say, you play who you are. And I think it's true. I like to think that jazz music is something that has helped make me hopefully the better or best version of who I could be, who I am. And as I've grappled with learning and studying this music, I've also had to deal with and work on myself as well. There's so many voices, internal and external, pressures, pulling, tugging, feeling like I need to be more this, more that, less of this, less of that. I actually think it takes courage to truly be oneself. It takes a lot of time and soul searching just to really discover who is Helen Sung. So I feel, you know, it's a scary thing, but also really exciting that I've done that in Anthem for a New Day. And it's an amazing and liberating experience. Another new thing, for me at least, is this will be the first time I get to release a project on a major label. Concord Records. I'm so excited, it's such a thrill. I'm really proud of the music, proud of the way the recording turned out, and I can't wait to share it with the world.
Yeah, I can live with that.